Hi students, I hope you are preparing well for your NEET examination. In this session, I am going to discuss three simple tricks for chemistry calculations. See, to solve chemistry questions, you should have an idea of these five things. One is division, multiplications, roots, square root, cube root and fourth root, log, anti-log, negative anti-log. Clear? Divisions and multiplication, I made one video. Tricks for faster calculation, go through that. For roots under solubility product question, I did in among two videos I did about this. In this session, I'm going to discuss simple tricks to solve log, anti-log and negative anti-log. To solve this log, anti-log and negative anti-log, actually on this topic also I made a video, but there I used, in few videos I used calculator. And few videos, one or two, I taught without calculator by using logbook. But in this session, without calculator and without logbook, how you can solve these questions by knowing simple formulas. Log AB, if you have this formula, then you should split into log A plus log B. Log AB to the power of X, you can write it as log A plus log b to the power of x. This you can write it as log a plus log b to the power of x. Then this comes before, then it will be x log b. Understand? Next formula. If you have any value like this, minus of log x into 10 power of minus y, then this comes front. You can write, how you can write this? Minus log x minus log 10 power of minus y. Then just now I taught you b to the power of x means it comes front, right? Then it will be minus log x minus of minus y log 10. Then log 10 is 1. Then it will be minus of minus plus y. Here then y and minus log x. So you get this formula. Directly you can use this formula. Clear? And next thing is, if there is no negative here, directly you have log x into 10 power of minus y. For example, like 4 into 10 power of minus 4. Log 4 into 10 power of minus 4. Then how you have to write, students? Minus 4 plus log 4. Clear? You can do like this, okay? Or otherwise, directly, if you know this formula, you can save your time. These are useful for solving log. And this, these values are useful for calculating anti-log and negative anti-log values. Just you have to remember. 0.1 means 1.26 you have to take. 2 into 0.1, 1.58. 0.30 means 2. This you have to remember it. No other way. If last digit is between 0 to 2, 0, 1 or 2, then you have to take 1.05. If last digit of antilog or negative antilog is 3 to 5, then you have to take 1.10, 6 to 7, 1.15, 7 to 8, like 7, 8 or 1.20, just 0.05 is the difference, that's it. See, 1.05, 1.1, just 0.05, if you add, you will get it. Clear? Difference is 0.05. Now, let us start first question. See the first question. Log 6.2. Clear? How, what you do is, just remove the point and write 62 into 10 power of minus 1. Clear? Then you converted this into which formula, students? Tell me. Log x into 10 power of minus y. Then what is our formula? Minus y plus log x. So minus 1 plus log 62. Clear? Up to here fine, you can do. But log 62, how you can do? I will show you. 62. So what you do is, this 62, you write it as 2 into 31. 231, sir. Okay, again you make it into simpler way. Okay, 215s are like that, you can do. But here you got the odd number, right? Whenever you get the odd number, just you take it as an even number. That too you always try to do with a 2 number. So 232, sir, you will get, even though 64 you take it, no problem, you will get a nearest value answer. Clear? Then 2 into 32, how you can write? 16. 2 into 16, you can write 8. then 2 into 2 into 2 fours are, then 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. Just for knowing, I wrote like this. But if you practice here itself, you can write it as in 2 power 6. Clear? This one I am writing as 2 power log 2 power 6. What I told you, if you have anything as a power of x, then it comes before. Then it will be 6 log 2. How you can write, students? 6 log 2. And ma'am, how to find log 2? Just to see, I'll give you one small table. This enough. Any log value, you can do it. Log 2, log 3, log 5, log 7. That's it. Log 2 is 0.3010. Log 3, 0.48. Log 5, 0.69. This is just ulta to log 384. That's it. Now use this log to how much? 0.3010. So 6 into 0.3010. Then you will get 6, 3 is 18, 1 point. Then how much you got, students? Tell me. Minus 1 plus 1.8060. Then it will be 0.8060. Just I did two simple tricks here. Just log 6.2 I converted into 62 into 10 power of minus 1. Then log 62 directly you can write it as 2 power 6, then 6 log 2. Let us see the second question. See, one log I did, and now this is test yourself question. Try this. Clear? This one you try it. Next I am going to discuss anti-log. Anti-log of 2.38. Anti-log of 2.38. See, I'll tell you a simple method. Whatever the number is there before the point, just take it as a power. 10 power 2. What, students? Before point, which number is there? That you have to take it as a power. Then what is left now? 0.38 is left. Clear? Now we make a small table right here. This number, whatever the number is there, always try to split that into simplest form. Suppose 0.38, which is near to 0.3. So make it as 0.3 plus. What is the next number which is left? 0.08 is left. Clear? And anyway, we have 10 power of 2. Still it is there. What is the 0.3 value, student? Tell me. 2. 0.08 means this values you should take. For last digit, these values you should take. Last digit is 8. So, you have to take 1.20. Clear? And what is left still? 10 power of 2. Multiply it. Whatever the values you get, first split the number. Before point is, what is the number is that take as a power. And next number is split it. And after that, whatever the splitted values, you take it and do multiplication. Then you will get 2.40 into 10 power of 2. Clear? Next one. See this, log KC equal to 15.6. Then log, if it move this side, it becomes anti-log. Find KC value. KC is equal to anti-log of 15.6. Try this question. Next, I am going to do anti-log of anti-log values. Anti-log of minus 3.17. Minus 3.17. See, for positive anti-log, the procedure is different. For negative anti-log, procedure is different. What you have to do for negative anti-log is, whatever the number is there here, that number you should add 1. 3 is there, add 1, then it will become 4. That 4 goes as a power. 10 power of 4, but it's a negative anti-log, just put minus here. And after that, this one round it up, 3.17, make it as a 4. If it is 5.62, then what you should take? 5.62, so you should take 6. From 6, you have to subtract. Here 3.17, so next number is 4. So from 4, you have to subtract this. Then how much you will get? 10 minus 7, 3, 9 minus 1, 8, and 0 minus 0. So 0.83 into 10 power of minus 4 is the value you have. Clear, students? Now again, use our table. So 0.83, how we can write it? 0.3 plus 0.3, then you get if you take 0.3, then it will become 0.9 more. Then what is left? 0.2. So 2 into 0.1, so 0.8 over. Next you can take it as 0.03. Clear? So into what is left? 10 power of minus 4 is left. 0.3 means what is the value, students? 2. 2. 2 into 0.1? 1.58. And 0.03. Last digit is 3. So what you should take? 1.10. If you multiply these numbers, you will get this answer. Now I'll show you from where I choose these examples. See, this is a test yourself question to negative antilog. One negative antilog I gave, positive antilog and log value. Try this. Now I'll show you how nearest values we got. Let us see the first question. I took this value log 6.2 from here. We know this formula, this from NCERT, log 6.2. Then if you use, see calculator I'm using, log 6.2. How much we got, students? 0.79. See, 0.79 is a real value. We got almost nearest value. So you can use this. Next question. This is antilog of minus 3.17. Okay. How much we got? See here. Antilog of minus 3.17 answer is 6.76 into 10 power of minus 4. So we got 6.95 into 10 power of minus 4. So you can apply this. Next question. This NCERT. Antilog of 2.83. How much we got? We got 2.40 into 10 power of 2.4 into 10 power of 2. Clear? I hope you like this tricks. Thanks for watching. If you found this one useful, please take a moment and give your like.